30 minutes or so. It wouldn't be right with the name Rock and Roll Way Express not to do a Johnny Cash song, would it? Hell yeah. Who likes Johnny Cash? Singing sunshine since I don't know where the last one was red. It's a dragon. But I hear them so low. That's saying that I don't know. Well, baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you never fall in love. But I sure man. Just to watch you alive. What I hear that's what's in the moment. Hang my head and rock on
Okay, guys, they're doing the meet and greet. If you want a meet and greet, they're doing a meet and greet over here at the Roadhouse. You can get you something while you're over there. Get you something signed. Meet the guys. Confederate Railroad. We're going to get you a little funky music here. You guys ready?
Just don't walk in the dark. Let it get dark.
Saul Brooks and Travis. You guys give a big hell yeah for those. They did a hell of a job, didn't they? This next song we're going to do right here, we're going to do for, we always dedicate this to our flag, to America, and to all our veterans. The ones that are here, the ones that are in on leave, the ones that are retired, and especially the ones who never made it back.
Hope you guys enjoy this song. I've lost my monitor. I hardly have any. You guys know the song, you sing it with us, okay?
Thank you.
Tequila. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. You know what? The men like it when you drink tequila, let me tell you. I had this friend of mine. She always drank tequila. Made her clothes fall off. Yeah. I always bought tequila for her. Just happens to be my wife. My girlfriend drinks tequila too. I have a wife and a girlfriend.
But he wouldn't cheat on neither one of them.
I love them both. They even like each other. They get along. Hell yeah. Hey, let's do a song about my girlfriend and my wife, guys. How about it? I told the woman next door. right here. You drink tequila? Sometimes Danny right here sings a little bit. Now all the guys do sing. Have you got tequila?
This is one of them where I have to get a drink of water. Is it full?
It doesn't feel like it's very hot.
Are you sure?
I'm going to pour a little bit in my drink here. Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah, just a little bit.
Let me give it the smell taste. Maybe it's late.
No, Danny. No, I don't want you to start letting your clothes fall off, Danny.
They pay me to put. Hey!
Look at that. There you go. There's not much left, but it's enough to make your clothes fall off. So, hey, Danny, why don't you sing a little Georgia Satellites for us? Yes? Yeah.
Soul's got a soul. We gonna do help me sing this?
I was told to take a microphone from you. Or Neil. No, hey guys, listen real quick. Y'all get up from Neil and these guys for putting this sound up here. It would have not been done without these guys. You did a hell of a job, buddy. Y'all did.
Thank you, Saul. So, Danny? Yes. How about a little Georgia Satellites?
Kick down the bird line. Come on, guys, let's have a party. Put your hands together. Thank you.
So, you know, we're like the warm-up crew, you know, for the main act, Confederate Railroad, hell yeah! Now, we are Railway Express, and we have a table over here full of stuff. You can buy shirts, CDs. The CDs are original. We have two songs in Nashville. I just won an award for one of my songs. And all kinds of stuff over here you can buy, take home with you. We'll be here tomorrow night also with Aaron Walker. Hell yeah! Come on back out and hang out, enjoy yourself. Now real quick here, I want to introduce a band. Back here on drums, he also does some singing. He's going to sing a song here in just a minute. Hell of a guy. You guys give it up for Darrell A. Slinger.
Pretty near his hometown.
Lee, over here playing bass guitar to my left. Also some lead vocals and some backup with me around the band. You guys get it for DC Williams. Over here to my far right, lead guitar player. Backup singer, he also does some lead vocals as well. You guys get it for Ty Whitten. The next guy to me, lead guitar, lead vocal. We all sing, as you can see. It's like a family group here. You guys put your hands together for Mr. Adam Graybill. Now these guys let me front the band, I don't know why. But anyway, my wife says I've never met a stranger. She said, you know, you talk to anybody. I said, well, hell yeah. Yes, hey, yes, you're gonna get free beer. Damn it. My name's Neil McMurray, they call me Big Mac. Our sound guy, set up, tear down, carry out, drives the bus. Right over here, Mr. Junior Hilton, we call him MacGyver. One guy that I don't ever want to forget, you guys pay close attention to this. Because I would ask you to put your hands together and yell as loud as you can. This man lost his life to COVID. He wore this hat to every show. He helped me start this band in 1990. He was the original drummer. You guys put your hands together and yell as loud as you can for R.C. Greer. We make up a little band called Railway Express. We're going to do it over that drummer back here. He's going to sing you a little strutting song. You can come out here and shake you what you got. Hell yeah. Thank you. Thank you. So you guys, we're just a bunch of old country boys, as you can tell. Somebody said, do you guys do any rock and roll? Who likes rock and roll? We might do like a couple back-to-back or something. Hell, I don't know.
Or if we can get them to come out here on the ones that like rock and roll. Come out here on this dance floor. Everybody that hollered they like rock and roll, come out here and hit this dance floor. We need your hooping and hollering and screaming and all that good stuff.
Hey, we got to get something to scream. It might as well be one of us.
I'm trying.
So let me ask you, is there any AC/DC fans here?
Get your asses up here and hit this floor.
Let me tell you, we're just a bunch of country boys. It might not sound like AC/DC. So if you throw anything, make it 20s. I have a 20 up here somewhere now. I've got to get you guys a sign.
I took it.
It's over here somewhere. You got it. Okay. All right. I'm kicking a lightsaber worm.
It's okay.
So, how about a little AC/DC, guys?
Let's do that slow, mellow one.
You want to do that slow one, makes them fall asleep?
Makes them change. Slow
down. I hate that one. Are you ready? Are you ready, Double Deuce? Somebody say, hell yeah! Worms in the thing!
We'll be right back.
I gotta get me something to drink. Hell yeah.